This how-to video shows us how to use the L-Speedy Convertible Top Patch Kit. Let's take a look at what's included in the L-Speedy Kit. A white China marker. Over 1 square foot of convertible top patch material. A tube of 3M black super weather strip adhesive. L-Speedy with over 15 feet of wax thread on the bobbin. An extra 15 feet of wax thread. 3 extra needles. A bonus of 180 yards of rugged polyester thread. We'd like to thank you now for your purchase. For more information, please see down below. Welcome to the Miata Kingdom, Miata Mecca. Today we're going to talk about repairing the Mazda Miata convertible top. Rips, tears, and holes in a healthy convertible top. We're going to work with this top over here. As you can see, the vandals decided to gain entrance to the car through the convertible top versus using the unlocked door. Well, like the sign on the corner says nowadays, we all need a little help sometime. So I place a shout out to Abdul the Tank Maker. Come down here and show us, teach us his craft that's been passed down through his family. It is my most honorable opportunity to share my ancient craft with the Miata Kingdom. This craft comes to you from long, long ago, from the time of Sinbad sails to Abraham repairing the solar sail on the space station due to a debris hit. The modern tool we will be using is L-Speedy Stitcher, which started out as a bone with an eye stuck in a chunk of wood. The modern version of the ancient tool L-Speedy consists of a needle, wax thread, a chuck, a ferrule with a wooden handle, a tension pin, a bobbin end cap. Remove the chuck from the post. Notice the groove in the post aligns with the groove in the needle. Remove the bobbin end cap. Remove the bobbin. L-Speedy. Thread the hole of the wooden handle. Make sure the thread is not pinched when you install the bobbin. Install the bobbin end cap. Loop the thread around the tension pin and under. That way, the thread will not lock up on the tension pin. Thread the ferrule. Install the needle and align with the groove in the post. Thread the eye of the needle. Secure the waxed thread in the groove. Spin to to install and secure the chuck. My craft, El Speedy, ready for work. Let's get started. On a small area like this, I suggest to pull a leader thread twice the length of the wound. Our first step is to push the needle through and pull the leader to the other side. Oh, Mr. Bill! Now don't let yourself be a Mr. Bill during this job. Push the needle through and pull the thread to the other side. This will be your leader. Keep the top down. Get out of town. Once you have the leader through, pull the needle back and start your first lock stitch. When you push the needle through and pull back, a loop will be formed. Thread the leader through the loop. Secure the lock stitch and start your next. Repeat and work up a rhythm. Each time you pull back, release enough thread for the next stitch. Once your rhythm is started, you can see the needle from going from side to side and the loops and the leader being threaded through the loops to create the lock stitches. The last step when closing the wound is the tie-off on the leader side. Insert the needle and pull enough thread through and cut a second leader. Tie the two leaders together. Trim when done. Thank you, Abdul, for sharing your craft with us. Let's all give a big hand to Abdul.
We bring you from the outback of Arizona. The sheik of the desert sand, Abdul the Tent Maker.
Thank you for allowing me to share my craft with the Miata team.
Thank you so very much, Abdul.
let's turn our eyes now onto how to patch a tear in a convertible top.
We have a small tear in the top, finger size. First, we will need to create a patch. Find a round or oval object to use as a tracer, never a square or a rectangle. The patch size should generously cover the tear. Trace the shape onto the swath of convertible top material supplied in the L Speedy Patch Kit. Trim the patch. Note, the patch is two-sided, outer satin and inside flat. Now trace the pattern on the inside, where we will secure the patch. From your kit, open up the tube of 3M weather strip adhesive. Apply a liberal amount and rub into the inside, flat side of the patch fabric. This patch repair works with vinyl or canvas tops. Now repeat, but on the inside of the convertible top. Center and install the patch. Once done, allow to cure for 24 hours before lowering the top. Pat the patch to secure and close the wound.
This how-to video has shown us how to put to use the L Speedy Convertible Top Patch Kit. Let's take a look what's included in your L Speedy Kit. A white China marker. Over 1 square foot of convertible top patch material. A tube of 3M black super weather strip adhesive. L Speedy with over 15 feet of wax thread on the bobbin. An extra 15 feet of wax thread. 3 extra needles. A bonus of 180 yards of rugged polyester thread. We'd like to thank you now for your purchase. For more information, please see down below. While you're at it, don't forget to pick up one of our signature Miata Mecca Kingdom hats from our eBay store, Miata Mecca. This quality snapback hat comes in 2 colors, either a gold or silver brim, and feature the official Miata Mecca logo embroidered on the side of the snapback cap. Hey, thank you for watching this video, and we're going to see you around the next time.